They say that they're not in competition with the Nigeria Governors Forum, but the People's Democratic Party now has its own Governors Forum with Godswill Akpabio of Akwa Ibom State as its chairman. This was the outcome of a meeting which ended about midnight and had in attendance President Goodluck Jonathan, Vice President Namdi Sambo and all PDP governors. The current chairman of the Nigeria Governors Forum, Mr. Chibika Amechi of River State, was in the meeting, but he refused to speak to journalists afterwards.
The People's Democratic Party have decided to do an what I may call a revaluation, and of course self-evaluation, and decided that there was need for us to re-strategize in order to make the party stronger. And of course the new strategy that started today with the Governors Forum. We met as governors with our dear party, and in the presence of our leader, Mr. President, the Vice President, and top functionaries of the People's Democratic Party, including the Secretary of the BOT, who is here with the National Chairman, and unanimously, I was selected, and I was selected by my colleagues and by the leadership of the party to head the PDP Governors Forum. This is a new forum just formed from the party. It becomes one of the major organs of the party that the PDP as a group, the governors of the PDP, will now have to meet on issues pertaining to the party and on issues bordering them. This is not in competition with the Nigeria Governors Forum, because the Nigeria Governors Forum caters for issues that affect the generality of all the governors of the 36 states of the Federation. But this particular forum will only take cognizance of the interests of only the PDP governors. And I think this is a step in the right direction. We are trying to reunify the party in its entirety. And it starts with the field marshals at the state level, who are the governors, the PDP governors. Of course, collectively, we form the government at the national level. So that's the information.
So I don't know whether the last at governors and Nigerian Governors Forum, some issues came up. And we were told that there was an attempt to remove the governor of River State as the chairman. Does this forum that you have just formed, do they have any bearing on it?
Well, what you heard was a total misinformation. That was rumor. That was not what we discussed at the last Nigeria Governors Forum. Rather, what we discussed at the last Nigeria Governors Forum was that there was need for us to fill all the positions in the forum. And so we adjourned to meet again to fill all the positions in the forum. The forum also makes provision for the position of vice chairman. And there's also another organ of the forum, which is like a small board of directors, board of trustees, made up of one person per zone. And so for the six zones of the country, we expect one governor per zone. So we should now form the board of trustees, almost like the BOT.